Good morning. In our series of videos of 100 best English poems, our today's poem is Phenomenal Woman by Maya Angelou. Before enjoying the poem, let me tell you something. Angelou was an Afro-American, and because of her nationality, she experienced discrimination and was aware of the way the society looked at people like her. But Angelou was very proud of herself and wanted the world to see it. She was not afraid of speaking in public. She used to do so to help others that were the victims of discrimination. She was also fighting for women. She wanted women to have the same rights as men. In her poem, Phenomenal Woman, Angelou speaks as a self-confident woman. She wants to show the world what makes her beautiful, and she expresses it in various ways. Phenomenal Woman is a poem that speaks to us of where we are as women at the dawn of a new century. In a clear voice, Maya Angelou vividly reminds us of our towering strength and beauty. Here is a poem that radiates wisdom and conviction, renewing our belief in the glory and tender mercies of our gender. Phenomenal Woman. Pretty women wonder where my secret lies. I'm not cute or built to suit a fashion model's size. But when I start to tell them, they think I'm telling lies. I say, it's in the reach of my arms, the span of my hips, the stride of my step, the curl of my lips. I am a woman phenomenally. Phenomenal woman, that's me. I walk into a room just as cool as you please. And to a man, the fellows stand or fall down on their knees. Then they swarm around me, a hive of honeybees. I say, it's the fire in my eyes and the flesh of my teeth, the swing in my waist and the joy in my feet. I am a woman phenomenally. Phenomenal woman, that's me. Men themselves have wondered what they see in me. They try so much, but they can't touch my inner mystery. When I try to show them, they say they still can't see. I say, it's the arch of my back, the sun of my smile, the ride of my breasts, the grace of my style. I am a woman phenomenally. Phenomenal woman, that's me. Now you understand just why my head's not bowed. I don't shout or jump about or have to talk real loud. When you see me passing it out to make you proud, I say, it's the click of my heels, the bend of my hair, the palm of my hand, the need of my care. 'Cause I'm a woman phenomenally. Phenomenal woman, that's me. Thank you. If you like this poem, please give us a like and do share and comment. And don't forget to subscribe us.